Okay, next time I'm ready. Oh shit, no time to wait. Is that illegal custom part? You know, it never really tells you you're supposed to insert the vaccine before. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Damage 5, okay. Yeah, but I didn't know when the chapter ended, so I wasn't gonna allow the other thing. Anyway. I'm not just gonna tack it on. That's just lame. Tangled webs.
FBC ってね。
Poor guy. I want the control.
戦況で核兵器を封鎖して沈没までの時間を稼ぐ。
Sadly, I can't switch between it. Let's see if I can actually use the boxes of him. No, only as Jill. So whatever I have in my inventory. He can hold 100, really? Okay. Bridge. I'll see if I can actually go back to that. If not, then I probably should was supposed to clean that area earlier. Okay, that's my illegal points. Oh my god. That's a lot of hand grenades. I should have done this earlier. That would have given me a shit ton of ammo. A shit ton. What's up here? Air pocket. Oh, secret sign 15. That means the next time I go to a box, I should be able to equip a newly acquired custom port. That's nice. Kinda wish there was one button.
Yori michi shiteru baai janai na. Senkyou e mukau.
Where's that sightseeing?
してる場合じゃないな。選挙へ向かおう。
So the only way it's open is near the bridge. Can't take any fancy ways to get down. Oh well. Yeah, I have to get to that elevator some other way. Wouldn't let me go through the others. And Jessica isn't even here. What's with all the fucking enemies like that? I fucking hate it when they treat this like an action game like that.
もう少しで選挙に着く。私はもう着いたわ。先に閣議起草者を始めるわね。やけに早いな。あなたが遅いの。また貸し一つよ。そういえばバーでおごる約束も果たせてなかったな。もう1年だ。いいのよ。そのうち利子込みでお願いするわ。あ、俺もすぐ向かう。以上。
スパイが BSAA にいるモルガンの犬、それはおそらくジェシカだ。レイモンドが俺に伝えたことだ。それ一体何の話？それより今は早く。パーカー、その右爪を捕らえろ。レイモンド、お前。
あんた、どうやって？
こいつが襲おうとしているのはこの船の自爆装置の証拠隠滅のためのな。なんだと。もう一体何だって言うのよ。冗談やめてよ。なんとか言ってよ。シュートビッチ。お前を全て信じたわけじゃない。まだな。レイモンド、銃を下ろせ。
あんたは甘い。 騙されるな、パーカー。おい、パーカー。甘い男ども。He
should have just shot the bitch. At least shoot her in the hands. Arms, maybe.
Jessica.
バーのおごりは心配ないわ。この件でチャラにしてあげる。ごめんね、バカ。
Ooh, saving. C? How is 10 minutes a C? Nah, my fire just got knocked down like that. Obviously, he underestimates me. Hold up. There's no countdown yet. Let's go check the item box. See what the parts I grabbed were. They could happen in New Game Plus. Long magazine 2. Charge 1. That's it. Playing through the game again, I get another idiot. I'll just equip it to that. Oh wait, I have to go into the thingy at the in-game screen to do it, and that's at the end of the chapter. At the end of chapter, we can do that. But yeah, you have to scan 15 hidden handprints. Which probably means play through the game a few times. Oh god, no.
hopefully.
If everything visually confuses you, look up the meaning map. Oh hey, you're alive. I was kind of hoping I could technically tone that off with the bullet. I just noticed those things. Yep. I'm just a moving. Fuck this shit. Not worth it. Good for you. Also, that we subscribe escaped worse after start sequences. Hey, you on the other hand, is this your first talk? Shit, the only guy we like, I hate his sequences though. Have to deal with fucking hunters. Ugh. Hell. Oh shit. At least it freezes. No, fuck off, man. Got a sniper ammo. Never mind. Hang on, who cares? They're not worth trying to find. Seriously. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, auto checkpoint. Ooh. Chapter 11, boss fight. Oh my god. Oh cool. How's that an A? Unless we ding that thingy. Then we can end the video off and do chapter 11. Oh, rifle PSG-1. I don't know what that is. Okay. So, scan the handprints a few times. Got it. Oh. I only landed 1 out of 10. Revelations. Well, we're gonna end it off here, and then in the next one we're gonna take on that giant ass monster. I also need to figure out what I'm gonna label the titles and all, as it's a bit hard to tell what the bosses' names are. I could look them up, as it don't really say. The only thing I know for sure is Rachel. I don't really count that as a boss. Just a nuisance. Oh well, we're just gonna end it off here. Later.